Hi everyone, this is Anup from Mizuno Golf Center. Today I have a tip about shoulder rotation during the swing. So first, we're gonna start with the setup. So going back, it's pretty flat here. So first I see a lot of amateur going back a little bit too flat. So what you wanna do is going back, pointing down to the ground tiny, tiny bit here. And then going into the impact, we go flat. And then right shoulder will start moving down during the swing. Here's a drill for you to practice at home. So what you need is a golf club. You put the edge of the grip onto your left shoulder and then stand close to the wall. Not too close, a little bit space, maybe an inch. Going back, you want to rotate your shoulder close to touching the wall. So you don't want to see the grip touching the wall here or a little bit too far from the wall. So opposite with the downswing, you want to put the right edge of the grip onto your right shoulder. And then doing the same thing. So getting here, close to the wall, and rotate, finish. So thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to press like and subscribe to our YouTube channel, One Golf Center, to get the best tip. Thank you and see you soon.